Here's a quick video of my STRIEBIG panel OptiSaw 2. It's secured to a nice concrete pad. It also has a conversion from three phase to single phase, and this is how the sequence goes. It just start a 10 horse motor. That'll give you the clear plate.
Into a bag there.